faith, land, oil. Wars are fought for any number of reasons, but on the battlefield, every soldier has to find his own. As things turned out, me and my buddies found a pretty interesting one. Welcome to the 222nd Army Battalion, the B Company, where they rake together all the leftovers and troublemakers deemed expendable by the Army. They call it Bad Company, a mismatched bunch of rejects placed to serve our country as cannon fodder. My name is Preston Marlowe. They could have thrown me in jail for what I did, but instead, they transferred me here. This is my story.
Private Preston Marlowe reporting for duty, sir.
You sure you're in the right place?
I believe so, sir.
How many people have died now? Did I say 22? Oh, and then,
this is B Company, right?
Yep, sure is. But you want to cut out that sir, yes sir crap? I'm a sergeant, not the goddamn president.
Okay, sorry, sir. I mean, sergeant.
Yeah, whatever. That one over there, his name is Sweetwater.
Hey, welcome to the sandbox.
His name is Hacker.
Hey, how you doing? You smell very clean.
My name's Redford, you can call me that. Or Sarge. We're all in this mess together now.
Right, Sarge. Do you know what squad I'm supposed to belong to?
A new guy trying to smell, like a brand new toy.
Yeah, I'll give you 3-2, he's dead by Friday.
Sarge?
You can ride with us. New guy.
New guy. Okay.
Me? I'm due to go home in 3 days. But you best get to know the others. Haggard over here, he's a natural born demolition expert.
What? I just like it when stuff blows up.
Yeah, and that's just fine as long as it's the enemy stuff.
Yeah, and Sweetwater? But if you ever need somebody to talk a hole in your head, guess what you got?
That's a cheap shot. I don't really talk that much.
Shut up.
Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. Over.
Oh, listen, it's the new dispatch girl, Miss Tulai.
Mike 1 Juliet, this is Bravo 1 Charlie. Over.
You are to move up ahead of the convoy to scout the terrain. I'll get back to you with further orders. Out.
Oh, she's got a real nice voice.
Sweet one.
Check it out. Calvary!
Yeah, isn't it amazing how we always go towards the fighting and they're always flying in the opposite?
I hope those are our guns.
It's a beautiful sound either way.
It's an ambush!
Ah, typical!
Quit your whining, sweet! It's about time we got some action! Look at the new guy, he's...
Oh, look. New guy's dead.
Already?
I was just about to learn his name.
I think it was probably Joe. Usually is.
His name is Preston. Preston Marlowe, and he's not dead. Right, soldier? Let's see if you're okay. Try following my instructions. Look up. Okay, now look down. You feel okay, Marlowe?
Hey, new guy, get your ass over here.
Crouch under the car.
There you are, new guy. Oh, you sure don't smell so good anymore. Well, welcome to Bad Company.
Damn, you're a mess. You sure you're still alive? Use the auto injector. It's good stuff. Gets you back on your feet. That's what I'm talking about. Good as new.
Looks like your weapon took a beating as well. Let's find out if it works okay. Try hitting those barrels over there. Yeah, everything seems to be working fine. Make sure you pick up any extra ammo you find in crates or on fallen enemies. We can use all we can get our hands on.
You know, you can shoot grenades too. Try blowing a hole in that house. It's fun. No need using the door. Just make your own.
This vehicle's busted. Marlo, grab a power tool. See if you can fix it. That's a power tool you've got there. Hold on to it. You can use it to fix any broken vehicles. Marlo, get this piece of junk on the road. Good job, Marlo. Maybe we'll keep you around after all.
Yeah. Thanks for pimping my ride.
Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. Over.
The dulcet tones of Miss July.
Mike 1 Juliet, this is Bravo 1 Charlie. Over.
We're getting some heavy shelling from grid 641. You've got to go ahead to take out the artillery base. Out.
You heard the lady. We're taking the artillery base.
That's not playing it very safe.
My middle name is not safe. Well, actually, it's Gordon, but...
Let's move out before those Russians get their act together.
So what are we gonna do, Sarge? We just gonna run straight through the enemy lines?
Yeah, Haggard, that's a great idea. Or we could use the vehicle over there. So, the field manual's kinda hazy on four-man assaults on heavy artillery positions. But I was thinking maybe,
Let's just get up there and kill them to teeny tiny pieces.
No, listen. We're not taking any chances. We go in as a team and we stay in cover as far as possible. Now move out. This is our stop. Eyes open, okay? And Sweetwater, just shut up.
What? I didn't say anything.
What you just did.
That's not fair.
I know you are, but what am I?
Shut up! Stay low. Multiple hostiles up ahead.
Watch out for those Russians! Squad! Push up!
Clear.
Bands approaching! Last gun! Let's take it! Are you okay, Marlo? Everyone okay?
Never been better!
I'm fine. New guy's fine too. Way to go, new guy. Staying alive. Very good start.
Okay, regroup!
Hey, look! That's our chopper!
Bravo 1, Charlie. Are the artillery guns still intact? Juno convoy hit some trouble down by the bridge. Over.
Mike 1, Juliet, you want us to use the enemy guns? Over.
Affirmative. Bracket the hostiles by the bridge, boys, but be advised, we've got friendlies in the area. Out.
I ain't gonna do it. If I hit our guys, y'all gonna yell at me.
Hey, crazy idea part two. Let the new guy do it.
Good one.
Marlo, stay sharp.
Convoy seeing those enemy vehicles inbound. Start hitting those targets ASAP! We have impact on targets! Here comes the rain! Okay, that's confirmed. Vehicles neutralized. Keep that finger on the trigger, Bravo 1, Charlie. Inbound on target. Stand by for impact. Okay, that's the last one smoked. Textbook bracketing, soldier. Tracking more bad guys down the road. Artillery fire inbound on target. Stand by for impact. Shot's out! The shot is out! Artillery fire inbound on target. Stand by for impact. Okay, they're done. Juno convoy is good to go. Saying again, Juno is clear. Nice shooting.
Bravo 1, Charlie. This is Mike 1, Juliet. Juno convoy needs an alternative route. The bridge is shot to hell. Now there's a river crossing up ahead that'd be perfect. You boys go sweep away the bugs. Over.
Okay, we're on it, Mike 1, Juliet. Out.
I could sure use a break from all this walking. Why don't we try to find some ride?
Oh, yeah. We could get one of those monster trucks. Like, Truckosaurus Rex. I bet that surprised the hell out of those Russians.
I really don't know how to respond to that, Haggett.
guys! APC coming in! Look! Hostile armored car!
I'll get that going!
Great initiative, new guy. This is perfect.
Well, it ain't Truckosaurus Rex.
Should we check out the house?
Negative.
Could be something valuable inside, though.
Yeah, looting is an old wartime tradition, Sarge.
Marlo, you take a look.
You're letting the new guy do it? That's not fair. New guy, where'd you get that gun? It looks slightly less crappy than the one you had before.
Don't let him have seen us.
Yeah!
Hey, look! That's our chopper! Woo! God bless high explosives!
Squad! Regroup! Mike 1 Juliet, this is Bravo 1 Charlie, over.
Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. Great work at the River Passage, boys. I've got a new job for you straight away. You are go for Objective Mustang. Over.
Could you tell her I said hi?
Objective Mustang, affirmative. Out. Okay, listen up, boys. There's a farm due west, possibly held by Russian forces. We're going to scout it and clear out any hostiles.
So, new guy, I bet you're wondering how three nice guys like us ended up in bad company, right?
I bet he won't be wondering for long.
Well, Haggard got transferred here for blowing up the biggest ammo dump east of Paris. I, myself, accidentally uploaded a virus to the Army Secure Network. And the Sarge? Well, why don't you tell him yourself, Sarge?
I made a deal. They cut my term short if I agreed to transfer here.
Only problem is B Company has the highest mortality rate in the Army. So the Sarge is really playing long odds.
For three more days, then I'm going fishing, and you can have this war all to yourself.
So we'll pretty much be playing it safe from here on.
Going.
In place weapons are your friends, Marlowe.
Hear that? I thought I heard something. Is this another joke about me talking too much? Because if it is, I can tell you that...
He's right. It's coming from the barn.
Oh, crap!
We gotta take out that tank! Marlo! Something else to take down that tank! See what you can find!
Tank.
Slava 1 Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. You've got air support inbound. Stay low and wait for the bird. Out.
Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Super 6-5. I'm inbound to your AO. Hang tight. Out. We've got a visual on the LZ. Stand clear. Out. Here's a 6-5. I'm dead. I'm
dead. Hell. Chop.
Going down. 6-5 going down.
Yes! God damn it. Blown out.
Shit, I knew it.
We're having trouble getting an evac chopper to your position. So you're going to have to keep working for a while. What's your status? Over.
We're good to go. Over.
We are rerouting your squad to deal with the anti-air battery at Objective Impala. This is your new objective. Out.
Listen, guys. Object Impala is an anti-air enforcement. Our orders are to take it out. Gear up.
I wonder what Nick and I would like to do for a weekend getaway.
You wouldn't have the guts to ask
him. This is a war, Sweetwater. You don't get the weekend off.
Yeah, well, someday this war's gonna end.
Wash your mouth out with soap.
Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. We're seeing a lot of enemy
machine gun in
your
the
area.
Tree line.
Do you have a visual? Over.
Affirmative. Supply trucks and support. Over.
I hear you. Hang tight for a while.
Thank you. Take it easy with the explosives. Don't get me wrong, you can have some great fun with them. Just be careful where you place them.
Use the C4 and blow up those guns now!
Just shoot these guys.
Somebody get it.
Give me suppressive fire.
Teamwork, guys. Guys, regroup.
Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. Over.
This is Bravo 1 Charlie Actual. Over.
Great work on those AA guns. Not quite time to kick back yet, though. The trucks you spotted seem to be headed for a farm to the east. It may be a supply dump, and if you're still in the fight, you're our best shot to take it out. Over.
Yeah, yeah. We've got it. Over.
Then you are go for Objective Bronco. Out.
Okay, guys. It seems we've got another farm to secure before I can leave for that fishing trip. Buckle up.
Hey, Preston, you wouldn't have a couple of bucks to borrow me.
Don't give him any. He's always trying to borrow from rookies.
Yeah, because you die so fast that most of the time I don't have to pay back. No offense.
No, why should he be offended? Heavens to Betsy, you're just trying to steal his money while you wait for him to die.
I figure if I hit 100 rookies for 10 bucks, that's $10,000 to the Haggard Retirement Fund.
Yeah, or you could use it to brush up on your math.
You're rich, you don't need that.
Yeah.
enemy reinforcements coming in.
Are we gonna do this whole offensive by ourselves? I mean, weren't there one or two other guys here a while ago? You know, the U.S. Army?
Oh, they're on their way. But we're gonna have to hold this place until they get here.
Move it!
We've got a vehicle moving by the bridge!
Over there! An armored guy!
Damn, old guy! Now we're off.
Keep it up, guys. We need to hold this position just a little bit longer.
Here comes the cavalry.
What took you so long? You get held up in traffic?
Good job, guys. We're moving out with the convoy. Let's go.
Who do you reckon would win a fight? One of those Russian tanks or the Truckosaurus Rex? Well, the tank, sure, it has firepower, obviously. Those jaws on the Truckosaurus Rex. Man, I'll see him chew through solid steel.
Charlie. Objective Taurus is a go. Stand clear of kill box and wait for the fireworks.
This is 07 at 12 miles now, bearing 270 Angel Street. Stand by for Papa.
Oh, man! I should have joined the Air Force! That's what I call an explosion!
Bravo 1 Charlie, hope you enjoyed the show. Juno convoy is rolling again. Good job, boys. Now move in and clear out remaining hostiles. Out.
Are those guys really Ruskies?
I don't think so, Hacks. Man, I have a bad feeling about this.
Bravo 1 Charlie Actual, reporting success on Objective Taurus. Over.
You've done great, Sergeant. And you're all still there? Over.
Actually, I think we've lost Sweetwater.
Come again? Over.
Dismiss that. Out. Sweetwater!
Sorry, Sergeant.
I'm over here, Sarge! And I think you'd all better get in here.
Boy, this better be good.
You haven't gone and hurt yourself, have you? If they ship you home as well, I'll be alone with the new guy.
Come here. Take a look at this.
He's not Russian?
Nope. We got ourselves a mercenary. One of the Legionnaires, no less.
Whoa, the Legionnaire? I thought that was just a spook story.
Nah, he's real. Got his own damn army. Some say the deadliest in the world. Now look at this. Acta non verba. That's the Legionnaire's motto. It's Latin, and it means action, not words.
Hang on, I was at the Taco Emporium. I think you'll find that Spanish.
Oh, just shut up. Then your motto should be verba non acta, because you never shut the hell up. Let's get out of here.
You should listen, Sarge. Knowledge is power. For example, rumor says he always pays in gold bars.
I'll just check for a pulse in his pockets. Well, slap me hard and call me Eldorado.
Okay, Eldorado, let's have a look.
Whoa, whoa, finders keepers, that's the rule.
So, that's how it started. We found this little piece of gold. To people with less moral fiber, that might have posed a problem. But we're all men of duty. So, when the sergeant said the gold belonged to the army, we all agreed and got back to work. With Uncle Sam being so busy with the war and all, and the gold bar being so small, we thought it was best if we held on to it for him, splitting it four ways. Not that everybody was happy with that arrangement.
Well, maybe it won't buy you a whole truck, but you can start with the hubcaps and build from there. Shut your trap, Sweetwater.
Oh, we're going to Zabograd, huh? Nice place?
It's 20 clicks behind enemy lines. Important harbor. The army's launching an offensive, and we're going to be the first ones to go in.
Haven't they got guys specially trained for that?
Well, we're going in before them. They're too expensive to waste.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Weren't you supposed to be shipping home about now, Sarge?
Tomorrow, Haggard. One more day of this shit, and the only thing I'm going to be fighting a blue mark.
Yeah, I hear you, Sarge. Next up, the Caribbean.
Well, after Zabelgrab.
Zabelgrab a ding dong.
I'm out of here, boys.
Hey, Sweets. Ain't this the same fancy thing that was on that dead guy?
Back to non-verba.
Yep, sure is. Let's check it out.
Could be a trap.
Hey, new guy, you check it out.
Let's move out.
We've got some Russian movement over there. They haven't seen us.
And if they do, it doesn't really matter, because we're easily replaced and we won't be missed.
Infantry approaching. Regroup.
artillery-controlled area. You have to go back.
Is that a silencer? Those are for girls.
Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. Over.
This is Bravo 1 Charlie Actual. Over.
You are go for objective backfield. Out.
Okay, listen up, guys. Our armored division is moving in, and our job is to cut off Russian supply lines before they get here. Let's get ready. This is the plan. We hit the weapons depot first. Once we have that area secured, we regroup and we move on to the fuel dump.
Excuse me, Sarge, but wouldn't it be easier to do it the other way around?
Or we could split up into teams and take them both at the same time.
Oh, yeah, that's interesting. Or I could shoot the two of you and do this thing along with Marlo.
Okay, we'll do it your way. You're the boss.
Can you please move on?
Hostile boat spotted.
Thank you.
armored car. Враг идет. Оружие к бою. Weapons depot destroyed.
John Lane, spots of rust.
Yeah.
Враг идет! Оружие к бою!
Infantry moving in!
Fuel dump taken care of. All right, guys, regroup.
Bravo 1, Charlie. This is Mike 1, Juliet. We have a Russian advance team approaching the bridge. They're your priority target. You cannot let them control the bridge. Over.
Mike 1, Juliet, we spread real thin down here. How about some air support? Over.
Bravo 1, Charlie. Negative on support request. I've got nothing for you right now. Can you deal with the situation? Over.
Yeah, we can deal. Out. I hate being dependable.
Sarge, see that thing over there? I think it's a Russian mortar guidance system.
Interesting. Bet we could use it against them.
Hell of a bet, Sarge. Hell of a bet. What else do you know about this legionnaire?
Well, I heard he once forced one of his guys to eat his own intestines.
Yeah, I know exactly how he feels.
That hurt, Sarge. That hit right here in my heart.
Spot some rush.
Yeah, I see him.
Charlie, this is Mike 1, Juliet. Got some good news for you guys. The attack on Zabograd has started. Continue to city limits and hold for further orders. Out.
You heard her. We're moving in.
That's fine with me. We get in first, maybe you'll find some gold.
That's not why we're here.
You want to sail the Caribbean? You gotta buy a boat, right? Sound of enemy coming.
Reds approaching. Go, go, go.
Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. The Russians are in better shape than we thought. We need you to take out the defensive positions. That's objective offside for the record. Out.
Did she sound a bit upset? I thought she sounded upset. That can't be a good sign.
Must have been something you said.
I said? I never talked to her.
Listen up. Objective offside is a backup plan. It means our tanks are in trouble. We better get those guns right now and stay in line this time.
I can hear enemies moving.
Get down! There's the next one up ahead, second floor!
Сигнал принят! Сброс!
Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. Over.
This is Bravo 1 Charlie Actual. Over.
Seems you saved the day again. Things got a little hectic up here. Over.
Yeah, well, they're pretty hectic down here, too.
I can hear you, Sweetwater, but you're doing a fine job. Over.
She knows my name.
Okay, boys. Focus. Your orders are to rendezvous with the armor division at the beachhead. Out.
Rendezvous at the beachhead. We're moving out.
She knows my name, Haggard. She knows my name.
I've been thinking about this a lot. How do you know she's good looking? I have this cousin who has a beautiful voice, but a face like a can of dog food.
Is that the one that you dated?
Yep.
Cool.
Well, well, look who decided to show. Better late than never, I guess. Even though we've already pretty much finished the job for them.
How come those guys get all the cool toys?
They look good in those photos they stage for the press.
Bravo 1, Charlie. This is Mike 1, Juliet. Your orders are to join up with the 32nd Armored Division for the final push into Zabograd. Over.
Yeah? We were hoping for some R&R at this point. Over.
That's just gonna have to wait. We're low on troops right now, so Command is throwing everything we've got at that town. And that includes your squad. Over.
I hear you. Out.
Perimeter at this location.
Battleground or the attack will fail. Stay close to them and keep your eyes open.
Thank you.
work, boys. We got them through.
Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. Over.
Mike 1 Juliet, this is Bravo 1 Charlie. Over.
We're gonna keep you out of the main battle for a while. But there's something else I need you to do. Over.
I bet there is. Over.
I need you to find the Zabograd command post and disable their communications before they call in any reinforcements. You do a good job on this? Maybe I can get your boys out of bad company. Over.
If it's getting us out of here, we're all over it. Right, Sarge?
Mike 1 Juliet, we're gonna go take a look. Out. Let's move out.
Противник! Okay, regroup.
Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. Looks like you were too late, Sergeant. They made the call. More hostiles inbound. Over.
We moved as quickly as we could. Over.
You're supposed to go home tomorrow, Sergeant. This is no time to start making mistakes. I need you to get your act.
What was that?
Bravo 1 Charlie, you've got a new priority order. We have a downed tank in the city square. I need you to find a good defensive position and protect it until our engineers can get it out. You hear me, Sergeant? Over.
Roger that. Any further information about what they're throwing at us? Over.
No intel on that. I'm sure he'll find out. Out.
We're on it. Out. You heard her. We go to the square and we try to get a visual on that tank. All of them. Regroup!
Hold him, clear the road. We have troops coming in.
There are our boys, finally.
Yeah! And the world will know that few stood against many, and that we kick their asses. Yep.
Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. The enemy is evacuating a large weapons cache. Should be a good opportunity for the final push on the harbor. And try not to screw up this time around. Out.
Harbor, eh? You think there might be some mercenaries down there?
Why, because you think they may have some gold?
Yeah.
Let's go.
credit that we deserve. We've taken most of this town by ourselves and...
Well, Miss Junai did say something about being able to transfer it out of the company.
Road's out. Looks like we're walking. Let's go up this hill here. We need a better view.
Look, they're leaving, all of them.
We actually did it. You think we're gonna get that transfer?
I don't know, but you've deserved it.
Yeah, right.
Hey, check it out. Down by those trucks. Those are mercs, right?
Looks like them.
Shouldn't we stop them? You know, ask some questions, maybe search them?
Our orders are to secure this area, so I guess.
What? No, hang on. What happened to not taking any chances? What about playing it safe? These guys could be dangerous, and you're going home tomorrow, remember?
This'll only take a minute.
Dead, all right.
Come on, Haggard, can we get back to the others now?
Nothing. Not even a nugget.
Where are they going so fast?
You lost them, you imbecile!
Now I know what I'm doing. This is a shortcut.
You know what you do. Dude, if I had a penny for every time you said that, I wouldn't be needing this gold.
I'm afraid.
Those are the trucks.
I told you it was a shortcut.
They're crossing the border now. We can't follow them any farther. Where did Haggard go?
There's gold in them other hills!
Shit, that's a neutral zone. Haggard, fall back!
He can't hear you, Sarge. If he could, he wouldn't listen.
I hate to say this, but we have to go and get him back.
Do we really have to go and get him back? I mean, have to?
Move out.
Listen up! I got three men!
Can you hear me?
Grenade launcher!
You got him!
So, Haggard had pretty much single-handedly invaded a neutral country.
not the best move.
Is this your idea of fun, Hacker?
Well, yeah.
May I ask you why?
The gold! Didn't you see it? I mean, Sweetwater can never swallow a piece that big.
Just shut it, Hag. Give me one good reason that I should not send your ass to jail.
Well, because you love me, Sarge. In a plutonic way.
Bravo 1, Charlie. This is Mike 1, Juliet. Over.
Mike 1, Juliet. This is Bravo 1, Charlie. Over.
I hope you have a very good explanation for this, Sergeant. Over.
It was my call. We had to, you know, retaliate a hostile. You know, a threat. Over.
Just get yourselves back to base. Over.
That's fine with me. I was planning to go fishing anyway. Over.
You're facing court-martial. I don't think you're gonna go anywhere for at least 9 to 12 months. Out.
Shit.
That was bad, wasn't it? That was bad.
It was bad, Hags. It's about as bad as anything we've ever done. Whatever you've done, it's as bad as that.
Not like Chris Christopherson's third album.
Oh, bad. Worse.
Oh, no way!
Let me think.
So, where does this leave us?
We're here, ain't we?
What?
Where'd those trucks go?
Oh, no. Sarge, you can't be serious!
Yes, I am.
What? You want to go after the gold?
Never get any medal from the army, will I?
You guys coming or what?
I'm not sure that this is happening for the right reasons.
Gold sweets, 24 carats. What kind of motivation do you need?
What do you think, Preston?
Hell, I guess I could use a couple million, same as everybody else.
Guys, wait up!
I think the trucks went up that way. I'm gonna catch up with them.
Sarge, Haggard's running away again.
Shit, look at that.
I know, he runs like a girl.
No, I'm talking about something else. I bet we just got broadcasted live to every shooter in this godforsaken country. But if we blow the antennas, can't track what you can't see.
You'll get the U.S. Army off us too, Sarge.
Yeah.
course it's gonna work. If they can't see us, they can't pick us up. And if they can't pick us up, we can do whatever we want.
And that would be trying to steal a truck full of gold from the world's deadliest mercenary.
Well, it beats flipping burgers for a living.
I really hate to admit that that is an argument with quite impregnable logic.
What did you just say? Keeping an eye out for those trucks.
You know that greed's one of the seven deadly sins, right?
So is killing people.
No, actually, you're thinking about the Ten Commandments. Now, the seven deadly sins are greed, avarice, lust...
Sweetwater, just shut up.
Absolutely, Sarge.
Who's the fuck?
Down over there. Watch out, guys.
guys! Infantry approaching!
Gargantuan trail of destruction we left. You idiot. Anyway, now what, Sarge? Gold?
Yep.
Тихо! Кто-то идет.
Call you Preston, by the way.
Well, can he call you Gordon?
Hey, nobody calls me Gordon.
How about Elizabeth?
Elizabeth? Yeah.
Liz?
I will accept Liz, but you better not call me it, or I will be very angry. You wouldn't want to see me angry, Preston.
Great, Prez, but we're sharing what we find, right?
Thank you.
move!
For those Russians.
What the? Sniper!
Find anything. It's equal shares, right?
I'm reloading again!
Red's approaching!
Where do you think those trucks are going?
I think there's a harbor that way.
You know these things, and I don't. That's really weird.
Well, that's why I'm in charge.
Yeah, about that. Now that we're AWOL, you're not really a sergeant anymore, are you, Redford?
Either you do as I say, or I'm gonna have to beat your ass into submission.
Yeah, okay. It was just, you know, a technical question, Sarge.
Well, don't ask me no technical questions.
RPG! rocket!
He's down!
Good work!
RPG!
This place is heavily guarded.
Well, we're heavily armed.
Are we really going in here?
I know the trucks are in there. I just know it.
All right, let's have a closer look.
Support troops! Big gun, no bang!
Reloading!
Cover! that it? There's gotta be more somewhere else.
That's a big boat.
Sweet. Tell me about the Legionnaire. Cargo holds loaded with gold, right?
Lots and lots of gold.
Let's take a look. This place is swarming with mercs. I bet the gold is around here somewhere. Stay low. Tango's all over.
I'm okay. Wanted to say that.
Why?
Sounds cool. Really shut him up.
You shut up. Look around.
That army. Say goodbye to the gold.
So, I wonder what jail's gonna be like.
I hear the food's pretty good.
Yeah, I got a feeling the food is gonna be the least of my problems. Dropping the soap is what I'm worried about.
I hate that. It's all mush in your hands. You can't grab it. Slip.
You two just shut up.